A.K.A. Studios presents.
Today's episode is Roxie Saves Baby Bird from a Kidnapper / Ungrounded. Enjoy the show. Man, I'm so bored. What should I do today? I have an idea. I'm going to kidnap Baby Bird because he is Roxie's stupid little brother. Meanwhile with Baby Bird and Roxie.
Hey Roxie, can we play a game called Grocery Store?
Sure Baby Bird, that sounds like a good game.
Now time to kidnap Baby Bird.
Someone is kidnapping me, Roxie. Please, help me.
Oh no, Baby Bird is being kidnapped by Horror Bingo. I better go save him.
I am going to tie you up with a rope around the tree, and no one can save you. You stupid little brother of Roxie.
No. Help, help, help me.
Hey, Horror Bingo, leave my little brother Baby Bird alone.
Oh, so what are you going to do about it? Tell on me. Well, you can't tell on me, because you can't call my friendly phone, because you don't have a cell phone.
Well, I'm going to tell my mom and dad on you.
What? No. Roxie, please, don't tell your mom and dad. I promise I won't kidnap Baby Bird anymore.
Too late. This is what happens when you kidnap my little brother.
Hey, what's going on here?
Well, Mom, Horror Bingo from the Banana Splits movie kidnapped Baby Bird by tying him with a rope around the tree.
What? Oh my god, Horror Bingo, what is the matter with you? I cannot believe you kidnapped Baby Bird. You know that you can get arrested for kidnapping someone. That's it. I'm calling Bingo the Ape about this. Go home right now.
No. I don't want to be grounded.
Hello, Bingo? Yes, this is Eva speaking. Your horror clone just kidnapped Baby Bird. Could you ground him for that, please? Okay, thanks. Goodbye.
When Horror Bingo got calm.
Oh my god, Horror Bingo, I am extremely mad at you. How dare you kidnap Baby Bird? You know that you can get arrested for kidnapping someone.
I'm sorry, Bingo the Ape. It's just Baby Bird is Roxie's stupid little brother.
Hey, you do not ever say that about Baby Bird, because that's mean. And for kidnapping Baby Bird, you will be grounded until A.K.A. Studios Noggin becomes 18 years old in November 10, 2023. Now go to your room right now.
Meanwhile at Baby Bird's birdhouse.
Roxie, good job for saving your brother from Horror Bingo. We are very proud of you.
And for this, you are ungrounded for life.
You can do whatever you want to do.
Thank you, Mom, Dad, and Baby Bird. You three are the best.